Hello everyone. In the last video, we discussed about note making. In the English paper, you will get it as a second question. Second reading paragraph will be given to you. Here you can see the original paper of 2019. I'm showing you here. As I told you in the previous video that its weightage will be of 8 marks. Till last year, it was 5 plus 3, the bifurcation. Now here you can see clearly written 4 plus 4. 4 for your notes making means indentation. And the last 4 for summary writing. So, first of all, not wasting your time, let's come to the title. When you read the first paragraph, you will come to know about the title. You can write the title like television only, or how television affect our lives, this may be, or the next one written here, advantages or disadvantages of watching TV. Then as I told you that three headings, three subheadings should be there. So, first, when you read these paragraphs, you will take out a heading. The heading is written over here, benefits first of all. 1.1, this is the subheading, increases KNOW, no, it's the abbreviation used here. Then 1.2, recreation of old PPL, short form of people. This S is made end. Patience. 1.2, this is the subheading. 1.3, informal language practice. Okay. Then 1.4, increases vocab. Vocab again. This is the abbreviation used here. Now we will make notes on next paragraph. As I told you that we have to make three headings and three subheadings. Let's move ahead. Next, 1.1 we have done. Second is disadvantages. Benefits we have written. Now, disadvantages. 2.1 now here. Okay. This is called indentation. 2.1. People watch for 6 hours or more. PPL. You know we are using the word people. People watch for 6 or more hours. HRS. 2.3. I told you not to write in full sentences. Use only phrases. Students watch or stare at screen for hours. Again, abbreviation used. Then negative influence. Negative you can write like this. Negative influence. Okay. Then third, impact. Third subheading. 3.1. Heading. Then subheading. Okay. Feels life not very exciting. Feels life not very exciting. 3.2. TV more real. Life seems boring. Alright, then 3.3, depression. Okay, I told you about three headings, three subheadings. And after that, yesterday I told you, these 4 marks bifurcation 1 plus 2 plus 1. 1 for the title we have written, how television affect our lives. Then these two for the indentation. This one for abbreviation. Okay. Abbreviation minimum 4. 1 we have used here PPL. Then you have to write the full spelling here. People. HRS. HOURS. Then we used KNOW. Means knowledge. Okay. Then we used TV. Television. Okay. So. So, 1 mark. These 4, then summary. Okay. Summary means 2 plus 2. While summary writing, you must keep in your mind the summary will be of 8 to 10 lines. Then here for the summarization, you will get these 2. But if you exceed that summary, 8 to 10 lines, you will not get this 2. Okay. The examiner will reduce here your 2. You will get 2 plus 0 for the expression. Okay. So this is the note making. Thank you so much.